When your vehicle fails to proceed, stop and retrieve your Maxtrax. Spinning your wheels, particularly in soft sand, will only bury the vehicle deeper. Once you've retrieved your Maxtrax, go to each wheel and clear the debris and obstruction from around the tyres, underbody components such as the axles, diffs and suspension. Maxtrax can be inverted and used as a shovel. It's essential that the wheels are bearing the weight of the vehicle and not spinning freely mid-air. You may need to use a long-handled shovel to clear beneath the vehicle's undercarriage. Wedge the Maxtrax firmly against the tyre tread, in front of both front tyres if attempting to drive forward, or behind both rear tyres if attempting to reverse. Ensure the Maxtrax are pointing in the intended direction of where you want to go. Once you get moving, if the vehicle has enough momentum, the rear tyres will reach the buried Maxtrax and give you another boost. If you have four Maxtrax, wedge them firmly against each tyre tread. The Maxtrax should not lay flat on the ground, but protrude at an angle. Lowering your tyre pressures now will greatly improve the available traction to ensure a successful recovery. Using our telltale leashes will make finding your buried Maxtrax so much easier. Clear the area of bystanders and climb back in your vehicle. Double check to ensure the area is clear of bystanders before starting your vehicle. If your vehicle has traction aids, now's the time to engage them. Engage low range, first gear, and gently accelerate. Do not spin your wheels. The slow rotation will allow the tyres to grab the lugs on the top of the Maxtrax and draw them under. Spinning your wheels will damage the Maxtrax. Maxtrax damaged by wheel spin are not covered under warranty. If the tyres do not immediately grip the Maxtrax and drag them under, stop, reposition the Maxtrax, and try again. Do not spin your wheels. You may also need to clear more debris to ensure the wheels are bearing the vehicle's weight. Once the tyres gain traction, maintain the momentum until the vehicle reaches firm ground. Repeat the procedure if necessary. Now, bright orange telltale leashes make it easy to find the Maxtrax even when they're really buried. Oh, I'm saved!